What sort of beetle is that? I just found it in the bottom of a bucket, but I put it in a white bowl because I thought it would be easy to film. Let's see how close we can get. Oops. That might be better if I lift the bowl up. That's better, isn't it? It's certainly got a lot of energy, hasn't it? Look at its giant antennae. Antennae. Really film it because it's not the sort of beetle that will hold still for very long, is it? Anyway, that's some sort of Australian beetle, unless it's introduced. I'd better let it go, hadn't I?